We can find the derivative of ln of x times sine of x plus 1. With a derivative out in the natural log, we always do 1 over the inside and then multiply by the derivative of the inside. So the derivative of x times sine of x, we have to use the product rule. So you first do the derivative of x, which is 1, times sine of x, plus take the derivative of sine of x, which is cosine of x, and then multiply that by x. Now the derivative of 1 is 0. So I'm going to rewrite this as sine of x plus, and then bring the x in front, x times cosine of x, and that's going to be all over x times sine of x plus 1. And this is my derivative.